Y'all seen Day's Golf? That's been spectacular from those at the top of the leaderboard as we expected. I can complain about Rory McIlroy shooting 66, but our expectations of him, the expectations of myself, are so high now. Montanaro Masson coming right up there, 66 for the Danes, so he's in second place. Lee Westwood 69 for 14 under. Lee will certainly believe that it won't get off to a flying start tomorrow. He's still got a chance.